Mitchell! Mitchell! Mitchell!
And now, let's focus on your driver's look.
I think maybe I can start turning some of these assists off.
To whom it may concern, have that.
Okay, boss. Let's get this team up and running. The first thing we need to do is register a team name. First, enter a team name. Now, let's choose up. Some sponsors offer a larger signing bonus up front. Some offer more weekly income. The better we perform, the more our level will go up as the team gains more acclaim. Doing this will increase the income from our sponsors. Our chassis won't be going anywhere fast. Obviously, the greater the performance and durability, the better. But be careful about spending all our cash. We are going to have people and facilities to invest in as well. Power unit suppliers will also provide upgrades throughout the season, free of charge. We're not much of a team without a second. Here are the drivers interested in joining our team. Look at their stats and pick someone you think can get us good results, as long as we can afford them. We renew contracts periodically, so you'll have plenty of chances to sign someone else should the need arise. Looks like we can afford this power unit supplier and teammate. Let's create the livery we'll be running this season. We can add more sponsors to the cars we signed them throughout the year. And don't worry, we can edit our look at any time from HQ. Last but not least, we need to consider our brand, our badge and team colors. Great, that's everything.
Just setting up my team for the first race of Bahrain. helicopter. My boat. The shed.
Hello, folks, and welcome to this very special edition of Paddock Pass. As you can see, there's no pit lane behind me, and as you can hear, no roar of engines, and that's because they've set me free from the F1 paddock to escape here to the countryside and to the headquarters of Formula One's newest team. Now, it's not every day we get to pull back. It's been a long time since we last saw a team owner take their own car onto the track and the sports... Let's talk about your teammate. Now, it's clear they're excited.
Let me just skip this
one. You've obviously
to the
been putting a lot of work into the car. Most of the other teams can boast years of experience in Formula One. Ultimately, your success this season is going to come down to whether you can take positions from the other drivers. What is it about your car that's going to give you that edge in those battles? And finally, with so many specialist departments working together here at your headquarters, and with such an important deadline coming up, who's getting that coveted teacher's gold star? Which... Well, thank you so much for your time. It's been wonderful to get an insight from you, and of course to see around the headquarters. Thank you for today. Really appreciate it. And thank you all at home for watching as well. We'll see you very soon.
Peace off, Will. We'll be in the race in a minute. I've just got to get through all this bullshit. Right then, R&D. Aero. Recommend. This is basically where you start your own team, you start running it. Let's have a look. This is your car reveal. Look at this beast. See better. Right, let's get to Bahrain. Skip the practice and get to quality.
Have you tried Jeddah?
Hey, I'm Chris, your primary advisor for all things R&D related. It's a pleasure to meet you. You'll find your workstation is all set up with everything you need to track the progress of your car. But if you have any other questions, don't hesitate to ask. Good luck.
Hey boss, this is Jeff. Just wanted to say thanks for trusting me as your race engineer. I won't let you down. The car is ready to go, but it's brand new, of course, so there may be a few issues here and there. We'll be keeping a close eye on all the data.
Well, that means we fucked it. We'll run. Track organization. 3 laps. Well, let's go. And then we'll switch to quali.
Right, try to nail as many corner gates as you can. The faster you get through each corner, the higher the score. You'll need to deploy your DRS in the DRS zone as well. Approaching the DRS zone, watch your MFD for the activation point.
Slow on that one.
That's looking good. Now let's try for purple. You'll get a bonus for consistency if you can chain good corners together.
That flashback on that one, all is not. Oh, I missed it again, fucking. can't help swearing. Hurry up, lads.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three. Who are?
Right, this is going to be hard. One shot quality. Take that, mate.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Bottas, Perez, and Max Verstappen. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started.
Because it's a new team, you've got to build your car up on performance and everything. So, like, the car's a lot slower at the minute compared to other cars.
The fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it easy. It's been a great qualifying session for you. Are you going to carry that momentum into the race?
Did you watch the same race I just did?
It looks like you've really been focusing on research and development this season. Great. Well, that's everything.
So, yeah, so my cars have got the same power as lot. Alfa Romeo Williams. But the better you do, the more points you earn to upgrade your car to get faster throughout the season. I'm going to dive bomb that first corner. Laps.
No more testing, no more practice. This is the real deal, and it's make or break here at round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. Formula One return. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race.
I just want to say my name.
Lines up on pole position, edging out Sergio Perez, who lines up P2. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Hamilton, Daniel Ricciardo, and Norris. Sainz, Gasly,
it's realistic.
Leclerc, and Sebastian Vettel. Fernando Alonso, Mitchell,
hey.
Yuki Tsunoda.
I need points. So strat. Lap six. I'm gonna pit in a lap five. Oh, we've got 16 laps there, haven't we? If I can just lighten the load, it might be a little bit quicker. Yeah. All right, I see. End of lap six. Formation lap.
Okay, how was the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well.
Nice. I'll be happy if I finish above Vettel and Alonso. That's gonna happen, man.
The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights.
Right, let's go. I need 10th. Dive bomb. No contact dive bomb. End of lap five. They're going to start pulling away from me now. Shit.
Okay, clear.
Amazing. As well. Are they twitching?
Boxy slap.
Say that again, we're having trouble receiving.
Boxy slap.
Okay, we can take you this lap. Car in front is 2.8 seconds.
jeez. Go, go now. Quicker than the Tipton Mafia, that was.
Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Caution, caution. Green flag.
Stop, Verstappen's out.
The gap to the car ahead is 4.6 seconds.
We'll get the head down now.
Pedro is coming in for his stop. You're in the top 10.
Just.
strategy is available on the MFD.
What's he done to you, man? Carlos, man. Vehicle condition.
Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them.
Got 5 laps to hold this place. Norris is catching me.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Not pitting. Ah, maybe I should. Norris is proper coming for me.
You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second.
Ah! Need a safety car. Again.
There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Need to keep out of DRS range. Coming for me now.
got DRS.
Our gap to the car in front is 6.2 seconds.
I'm going to do some dodgy moves now. What the fuck is that?
6 seconds to the next car. 6 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining.
Ah, lock up. One more lap. Shit.
This is your final lap. Final lap of the race. We're leading our teammate by 17.4 seconds.
No! Move! I'll take it anyway. Shit, I still got Bell behind me. I'll take that. For the shit car.
Okay,
I'll take
pick
that.
Up rubber and bring it home.
Driver of the day as well. Top 10 on driver of the day. I'll take that.
What a superb victory. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
I really feel the track layout.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations. Let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. Sergio Perez takes the position of points leader in the Drivers' Championship. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Mitchell. They fought so hard and had incredible pace at times, so I don't think anyone else did a better job today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship.
Watch me off. Have a good night.